Si necesitas reggaetón, dale. Sigue bailando, mami, no pare. Acércate a mi pantalón, dale. Good morning, Mighty Bulldogs. You know, I just realized I should have gone with a true throwback song. That song is not super old. Gene's Up by J Balvin, but that's what I had in my head, so there you go. Hope you've had a great, a wonderful day. Today is Thundering Thinking Throwback Thursday, April 16th. And this is Mr. Rubio with your morning announcements, your principal coming live from my house. Please rise and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated. I want to wish a super, super happy birthday to Luis Barrientos in 6th grade, Araceli Gonzalez in 7th grade, and Mariela Sanabria in 7th grade. Happy birthday to the three of y'all. You all share a birthday with many people. Among those people are a couple of famous celebrities. Selena from Selena y los Dinos. It is her birthday as well. Rest in peace, Tejana Queen. And Chance the Rapper, it is his birthday. I don't know how old Chance is, but it is his birthday. So happy birthday to Luis, Araceli, and Mariela. Have a wonderful day. We hope you enjoy your family and your birthday to the fullest. If you want to give a birthday shout out, just email me right there, at least 24 hours in advance. Just remember my name is spelled that way, because sometimes kids say, oh, I emailed you. Yeah, but you didn't spell my name correctly, so it didn't go through. Email me there 24 hours in advance, please, and I will absolutely include your shout out in the morning announcements. Not much to update you as far as meals are concerned. You can get meals at every IDEA campus in Austin from 7 a.m. to 10 a.m., breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Please stop by Monday through Friday. Our week three schedule is here. Today is an A day for high school. It is Thursday. You can see the schedule there. As always, remember the schedule is suggested. Please make the schedule work for you, as we understand that a lot of you have siblings you are sharing technology with, or you may not be able to log in at that specific time. But please make sure you are making the schedule work for you. Super important announcement for all of our high school students. Our AP testing dates are there. Do want to make sure you are fully aware that the times are in central time. And so you may see AP post times. For example, this first block right here, our Spanish literature and culture test is on Thursday, May 14th. That's central time. So it's 11 a.m. central time. It'll probably say 12 Eastern, but it's happening at 11 Central. You can see the breakdown there for every test. So the first one is on Monday, May 11th at 3 p.m. Again, if you're doing anything, make sure, you know, on that day you have priority for technology at your home. If you're sharing, you're not scheduling work on the day, if you are working, etc. So please make sure you take a note of those dates and what exams you are taking. You are responsible for knowing that. College Board account, try to get this done as soon as possible. It's going to be very important that you, as a student, go out and retrieve your username and password if you don't know it already. If you do know it, awesome, test it. But we will not be able to get that information for you. You have to follow these steps. So here are some of the steps. Your teachers will also share this information for you. Again, you can pause the video if you need to, and hopefully you can see this image. And then here are some of the additional steps you'll need to access your username and password. Again, pause the video if you need the video paused. If all else fails, call College Board directly. I would recommend you do this sooner rather than later, because as the date gets closer, they're going to start receiving a lot more phone calls, and it's going to take a lot longer to help you. So do this now. A lot of you may have this saved in your phone, but please retrieve your username and password, and then just test it, make sure it works. Because you don't want to be doing this on the day of. Seniors and juniors, make sure you're logging in and checking Microsoft Teams, not only for attendance, but I know some of your core teachers are using Google Classroom. Our elective teachers are also using Microsoft Teams. And so you are going to want to make sure you're logging into both. Word Puzzle Wednesday, a huge shout out to Gustavo Prieto, who guessed all three puzzles correctly.
Ooh, yeah!
Great job, Gustavo. If you want to know the answers, we have lemonade because it's lem on aid, like a first aid kit. cliffhanger, that's a hanger, so cliffhanger. Freebies down here, $0 means it's free. And I totally made up number two, but you know, it's catch me outside or catch me outside, whatever you want, however you want to call it. We won't have a throwback Thursday today. We'll have a flashback Friday tomorrow. So be on the lookout for that. And just remember that Bulldogs are determined, optimistic, generous, and strong. And if no one tells you today, remember that we love you, believe in you, and always will. Have a thundering, thinking throwback Thursday. We'll see you learning online virtually. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.